Over the last 14 years, the Hibs Academy has produced players that have gone to play for the likes of Sunderland and Norwich. So it's no surprise the club are pushing their youngsters hard in hope of yet another star.
No sign of a winter shutdown for these Hibs hopefuls. Whilst the first team take a break from action, the Academy boys continue to put the hours in. The club place high demands on them, but unlike their SPL counterparts, winning isn't everything.
It's a kind of propaganda war that you have to win because, again, kids are coming from boys' clubs, and I'm not demeaning the boys' clubs, but it tends to be that, you know, it's results-focused, whereas our result is a player making his debut for the first team.
Hard work is the key to any hopes of success, but the club also see a boys' family as an essential element.
When you come in full-time when you're maybe 16 years old, it starts to change a wee bit, become a wee bit more independent, but they do focus on your family a lot as you're younger. Because they keep your family informed about how it's going as well, it's almost a bit of backup almost, a wee bit of reassurance.
42 players have progressed from the academy to the first team in the last 14 years, netting Hibs millions of pounds in transfer fees. However, the club also work hard to prepare those who don't have reason to celebrate.
We embark quite heavily on a course of education so that by the time they leave, we have them as qualified referees, we have them as qualified coaches, simply in order to support them should it not be successful. You know, as you're well aware, the percentage of players who go on to have a sort of full-time career in football is very, very small.
Photos of past graduates adorn the walls, a reminder of what can be achieved and a challenge to any player who thinks he can be the next Premier League star. Peter Staunton, Sky Sports.